anniversary of the vehicle being pulled out of the river. We're going to try and get some more pictures of this.